What I do next is to give you another programming assignment. Rather than printing out the particles themselves, I want you to print out the overall quality of the solution. And to do this, I've programmed for you an eval code, which takes in as a robot position and a particle set, and it computes the average error of each particle relative to the robot pose in X and Y, not in the orientation. And the way it does it, it basically compares the X of the particle with the X of the robot, computes the Euclidean distance of these differences, and averages all of those. So it sums them all up and then averages them through the number of particles over here, which is upper caps N. Now, there's some funny stuff over here. The reason is the world is cyclic, and it might be that the robot is at 0.0 or at 99.9. These are about the same values, but according to this calculation over here, they'll be different. So by this normalization over here, I make sure that the cyclicity of the world doesn't really affect negatively the estimated error if I'm close to the boundary. You might parse this. I'm adding world size over to then compute a modal operation and then subtract the same thing over here. You can't even see it. It's just too long a line. Be it as it is, I want you to take the function eval and produce a sequence of performance evaluations. And when you hit the run button, I want you to produce something like this stuff over here. 4.9, 3.6, 2.9, 2.8, 3.1. This is the residual error. Remember, it's a world of size 100 by 100, so this is actually a relatively small error compared to the world size. Can you code it so I get for each iteration the error number produced by this routine over here?